sick idiot plays Isaac for fun. Okay, I suck. Man, this fire sucks. God, that would take so long without tech 2. Actually, you're like checking everything, it's tech 2. Mini mush. Oh, frick. That item room. Everything's homing. I'm gonna be so sad once I lose a spoon blender. It's gonna happen, cause it's fucked. That's worthless, but oh well. Actually, I wanna check for a library. Thank you. I'll take it. Dang it. I wanna say I go downpour here, but I'm a little afraid of downpour. Yeah, perfect. I'll play right normally. Boy. Hey. Tears up. Yeah.
Friends till the end.
I love tech 2 homing. It's like only the second time I got it, yet I'm loving it. Here my fires get hit. This is bad. Good at that. Hey. Oh. Tears, yo. I'm just speedrunning. Soon as I lose to a meter, all this speedrun ain't gonna happen anymore. I can't wait to use this mystery gift just for her to give me the poop. Uh-oh. Hold up, speed and range. Hey, we still have spoon menders enough. Happy about that. Well, it's moving faster than all my more recent runs. Oh god. Rip whatever one got hit. I don't think any's broken in a while, but... Yikes. For all this power I have to leave me. Keep it. no hit. Hey, it's like so good I got perfection. Oh, moonshine. What's that next floor? Plugged the mic back in. Homing's protected by a thick barrier of garbage. So that's holy mantle. Yeah, cat? Oh. Cat, you accidentally made me get that guy stuff. Never mind, cat got me stuff. Let me pet you real quick, but you won't. What you want, cat? Alright. Have fun. I don't need tears. Yeah, oh yeah, this is kinda stupid. I think I can now remember why anti-grav homing's amazing. More items? to that and then do it again. Right? No, you have to waste items. That looks funny. I'm about to take Hush back. Adrenaline, I think that is. That's completely useless for my character. Does something that I cannot reference. That's all I'm needing. Wait, actually, adrenaline might have a use if I get another syringe. With virus. I mean, thank God I got virus. That speed was awful. Ow. I suck. There's a secret room somewhere. Frick you, Satan. Alright, do that a bunch. That should be it. How do I know what I got? That's amazing. Okay, if I get skill issued, I can anti-skill issue. Magician? I'll hang on to it. Hang on to it, because if I move my spoon level somehow, I can get it back. Get a bomb. Thank you. Oh, okay, man. Alright. Thank you, World Card. Item and then I'm this seems like the spot. There we go. It's a black market. But that keeper's bargain, so I mean I like it. Also the way to next floor. Do I take it? I don't think I do. Wait. Oh, I'm dumb. I didn't know that. In a black market, apparently it takes you to shield. Didn't know that info. Now I gotta hope for a delirium spawn.
Till the end.
hefty pockets. Not gonna care about dog shoes. Just kidding, I don't care about dog shoes. My pee-pee, no. Where Keeper's Bargain really comes to use. Things here we need to keep for all we get special room for. Oh, that's where he was. Rip all the fires. I don't think I have to have helmets. I don't have helmets. Oh yeah, I don't have it. Oh. How great, I lost my helmet. Anyways. Never gonna be used to it. little sad. I'll take a little sad.
Bad gas.
Oh. Well, there's no void portal. And I lost all my fires. How are you still here? How did anti-gravity survive all that?
The magician.
I think it's time for me to leave this run behind. Wrong thing, wait, no. Say, dang it.
Frick.